outside the NRG Stadium in Houston. The Texans take on the Philadelphia Eagles. Can the Texans stop the Eagles from beat and run? I'm going to show you guys the pre-match atmosphere. The Miami Dolphins are the one team in NFL history to go the entire season unbeaten. Can the Texans make sure that the Eagles' unbeaten start ends and make sure our record stays alive for at least 1 year?
Don't throw food in recycling bins. Only throw away clean paper or cardboard. Thank you to WM for the simple.
Yeah. what it's about. It's all good. It's all good. Run on this.
Getting channel loud as we introduce the defensive starters for your Houston Texans. Number 36, Jonathan Owen. Number 32, Garrett Wallow. Number 92, Rasheem Green. Number 91, Roy Lopez. Number 48, Christian Harris. Number 5, Jalen Petrie. Number 24, Derek Stingley Jr. Number 25, Desmond King. Number 21, Steven Nelson. Number 55, Jerry Hughes. And number 58, Christian Kirksey. The Texans are led by head coach Lovie Smith. Let's hear it again for your Houston Texans.
It's a 2-minute warning of the fourth quarter. Eagles lead 29-17. The game is over. I want to get my thoughts on the stage very quick. Atmosphere was probably let down slightly by the fact that there's also the World Series going on involving the Phillies and the Astros. Both these fans have two games on at the same time they're both interested in. Would have been a lot better if that game wasn't happening tonight. In terms of the stadium itself, incredible. I can see why Super Bowl was here all those years ago with the Patriots Falcons. Amazing stadium, really big. Plenty of people here, plenty of size to the stadium, and the drinks and food is fairly cheap for most NFL stadiums. So I'd give the stadium aesthetically a 7.5 to 8 out of 10. I would sadly give the atmosphere, due to the baseball game going on at the same time, probably a 6. But we will see you guys at our next stadium, our next vlog. So do catch us then. Do like, share, and subscribe, and comment. And we will see you next time.